Hi, I'm Kelly with Sumblox, and in this video, we'll be adding fractions.
Adding fractions with the same denominator is pretty simple. All we have to do is pour the contents from one glass into the other to see how many pieces of or water we actually have. We do this almost every day. It becomes more difficult when we don't have the same size container or a different denominator. If we have a container over here that is a 6 and a container over here that is a 3, so we have 3/6 and 1/3, we can't add them together because they have different denominators or different sized containers. That would be like us taking a pitcher of water and trying to pour all of its contents into a glass. We may have half a pitcher and 1/3 of a glass. Obviously, with the different size containers, the water would overflow out of the cup. So we need to make the containers or the denominators the same height. We can do that by scaling up, which means to add numbers proportionally. So it's easy to see that one group of 1/3 can be turned into two groups of 1/3 by adding another 1 and a 3. So now we have 2/6. Since our containers are the same height, we can pour the contents over and add them up together. So our answer would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if I have 1/3 plus 3/6, I get 5/6.
Thank you for watching. Please see our other videos for different tutorials. And if you have any questions, comment below.